morning, all of you. Today we will discuss a new topic about clean air, and it is very important in our life that we should have fresh air, because a fresh air makes us fit and fine, and it helps us our body to be live alive. Now, if the air is not in a proper condition, then we can't live alive for a long time. It's a very dangerous one. Now we will discuss this topic. We need clean air to breathe. Yes, it's a very important, because if the air is polluted, then we can't breathe. Now when air becomes very dirty, people feels difficulty in breathing. It's a very common problem, because in the large industry area and in the big cities, you will find this type of problems, because there are a lot of pollution, so the people's having the breathing problem, and it's a very bad for our health. So we should must try to keep our ecological cycle in a proper way clean. So some smokes, burning leaves from the cars and buses and from the chimneys of factories, makes the air dirty around us. Yes, these are the things from where the dangerous, harmful smokes comes out. Mostly the you have seen the industry are producing lot of dangerous smokes, and the bus and the car, as the population is increasing, our demand is also increasing, so each and every person is misusing his car, bicycles, and the pollution and population is destructing our coming world. So we should must try to protect our world by clean our environment. Now you know that we can make the air clean, but not burning leaves, but by not using cars very often and by planting more trees. Trees make the air fresh and clean. It's a very common word that trees make air fresh. But each and every person know that tree makes air fresh, but they don't try to plant new plants. They always pollute the environment. They never try to clean up the environment. So we should always try to encourage other person and ourselves also to plant in each and every month, week, day, to increase the population of the plants. Because as we are cutting down our trees in a large scale, so our population and pollution is disturbed lot of. So we should try to always plant more and more trees in our surrounding area and try to save our environment. It's a very, very critical situation coming in our world that our air is becoming poisonous, and it's very harmful to our health and our coming generation. Now I want to tell you that to prevent the air of our city from getting dirty, we must take following step, like use CNG as fuel in our car and buses. Number two, use public transport like school bus and metro travel. Number three, use more of solar energy at home and in the neighborhood. Number four, set up factories away from our houses and schools. These are the following steps by which you can clean our environment and protect our environment. These are the things by which you can try to clean our environment. And I want to tell you that always plant more and more tree, and encourage other person to plant more and more tree. By this our environment, and with this following step, we can try to protect our environment and clean our air.